Sabha passes Citizenship Amendment Bill. Home Minister Amit Shah says legislation will not take away anyone's citizenship but provide nationality to persecuted minorities from Afghanistan, Bangladesh and Pakistan. Reiterates bill not against the interest of Northeast people. Prime Minister Narendra Modi hails passage of Citizenship Amendment Bill, calls it a landmark decision for India's ethos of compassion, brotherhood. Opposition parties term the bill as unconstitutional, divisive. Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad to move Constitution 126th Amendment for passing in the Raj Sabha. Constitution Scheduled Tribes Order Second Amendment Bill also listed for passing. In Lok Sabha Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code, Second Amendment Bill listed for introduction. Cabinet clears more amendments to Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code 2016 to protect successful bidders from risks. Authorizes NHAI to set up Infrastructure Investment Trust. Also approves partial credit guarantee scheme for PSBs to purchase financially sound NBFC's assets. Voting underway in Jharkhand for 17 assembly seats in third phase. Campaigning intensifies for fourth phase. Prime Minister Modi to hold rally in Dhanbad.